And a big development concerning vaping. It has been making people sick across the country, and now health experts may have some idea why. Turns out products with marijuana all had one chemical in common. Here's Bartley Blackburn. He
The image stays with you, a teenager struggling in intensive care in Fort Worth, a breath away from dying.
Being able to move and extremely terrified of, you know, for my life, I guess.
And doctors who believe it was because of what he breathed in through vaping.
We eliminated everything else we could possibly think of that could have caused it.
We first met the recovering 17-year-old from Weatherford 2 weeks ago. He's one of hundreds of cases of illness across the country believed connected to vaping. Two deaths reported in Oregon and Illinois. And now in New York, health officials zeroing in on an ingredient linked to multiple cases there, vitamin E acetate. Laboratory tests found it in high levels in, quote, nearly all cannabis-containing vaping samples. All these products had it sold on the black market.
Vitamin E acetate is the same thing you buy in the vitamin aisle. It doesn't cause problems when you swallow it as a capsule or rub it on skin, but authorities believe inhaling it is different.
Officials say vitamin E acetate was not found in nicotine-based products they tested, but we're a long way from knowing whether it's a cause or whether there are other causes.
And lungs in general do not like chemical irritation from anything.
Doctors say think twice before using any vaping products because we don't understand the risk.
I was definitely given a second chance.
And this young man knows it's not worth it.
This is really what could happen.
In Fort Worth, I'm Bradley Blackburn.